But basically, if you're hearing the intro, I took a clip from Buju Bantan and I put him
in. Oh, shit. I'm for my people.
Exactly. Yeah. You know, it's just paying homage to all the songs that, you know, I listened to growing up. You feel me? Barry Simon, Buju Bantan, Sizzla Kalanji. You know what I mean? The list goes on and on.
So Sizzla.
I kind of wanted to start to represent my culture and my music. So, you know, I'm trying to do that as best as possible.
Much love for that.